Have you learned the previous part at part 1?
Then the next part should not be difficult for you.
Move from tail finger to the index finger. From index finger to tail finger. After understanding the above part, try to connect them. Let go to catch the point. Don't think it's like this. This eye's wrong. The correct way. Let us see more clearly. The pen position has not changed. Remember, this is wrong. Understand these principles. Practice a lot. You can definitely do it.